simple legislation to continue the voluntary tax checkoff to fund research for the preservation and safety of sea otters throughout the California coastal areas. I've authored the Sustainable Seafood Labeling Act, the first of its kind in the United States. I've also obtained majority support and the governor's signature for legislation that requires sexual harassment prevention training for farm workers throughout the state of California.